What's going on, everybody? It's Dr. Scrubbington here, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Paper Mario. So before we begin, I just want to say that I feel like the last part, I feel like it could have been better, because I was kind of having an off day, and I think I said that in the video. I think I said I was tired, and I was tired that day, and I just feel like I could have made it better. I feel like it didn't really turn out the way I expected it to, but that's fine, because if I have an off day and a video doesn't really go the way that I expected it to, then we'll just make the next video even better. I don't want this to turn into another freaking speech or anything like that, so just remember that everything can always be better. And today we're just gonna relax, and there shouldn't be that much more of this stage left anyway, so we're just gonna play the rest of this stage. Doesn't matter how long it is, if it takes me 5 minutes, if it takes me a half an hour, it doesn't matter. All we're just gonna do on this video is we're gonna play the second half of this stage, or however much is left, from here, and we'll just finish up stage one of World 3, and then I can take that week off that I said I would. So yeah, let's get right into the game, and let me actually revive real quick. Let me see if I have something. Do I have anything that's just like 10 health? I don't think so. Let's just use the long last one. So we got to okay, we got to do this. Okay. And there we go. Okay, so just do the secret Illuminati code, and there we go. We got the health potion. Now it's gonna revive. So let's actually I don't need to save. Let's just go. So now, the moment of truth, the moment you've all been waiting for, maybe, I don't know. We're gonna fall through the red pipes, and we're gonna see what it means. Let's go. That pixel is just there. Oh, now we're underground. Okay. Alright, so now we're underground. I thought it would actually just take us to like another part of the above ground, but I guess that makes more sense. I guess the underground kind of makes more sense. So if you can't tell already, this is actually a remake of the original Super Mario Bros. The second stage, the first underground stage in Mario history. It's in Super Paper Mario now. So you see this entire game is just full of Easter eggs and homages to the past, to Mario's history. It's not even like an anniversary game. It's very nostalgic, I guess you could say. So let's blow up this guy, because now we have a bomb that we can now we have a bomb. So let's just blow him up. Allahu Akbar. Indeed. Is there anything in 3D? Because, whoa. The original stage in 3D, whoa! And also, it's got Paper Mario and pixels and Allahu Akbar. So yes, it's different, but it's the original Mario Underground stage. So, I've already said that, so let's go on and, okay. I really gotta think of some better jokes here, because I feel like my comedy game hasn't been strong recently. I feel like I've been kind of slacking in the I've been lacking in good comedy skill. I've been slacking, and that's both of those things aren't good. So let's go. Let's jump across, and we had to sacrifice one of them. One of those brave soldiers died for Mario to get across or whatever. I don't even freaking know. Let me just catch my breath real quick. I don't know if you can tell, my voice is kind of quivering at the end of each sentence that I say, and that's just because why do I run out of breath so easily? I don't know why, but I do, and I think that might be a problem. I don't really know. But anyways, this is even the warp zone is here. Even the warp zone is here. So let's go down this pipe, because I believe the one on the left was the one that took you to World 4. It doesn't do that in this game, obviously, but I hope I didn't just skip a bunch of the stage. I feel like I did. You know what? Let's just go back down. I don't really want to skip any of this. I want to do some adventuring. I want to look around. Let's see what's down these pipes. I mean, it doesn't look like we can get back or anything, so that's kind of bad. But oh, what's this? Oh boy, what's this? I think that would normally take us to like World 2, I think. If I'm remembering correctly, I think it was from right to left it was 2, 3, 4. But in this game, since this is World 3, it was normally in World 1. You get what I'm saying. Let's just go back and let's see what's down that middle pipe. Let's see. Let's just find out what's going to be on the other side. Oh boy, we're out here now. We are out here now. Okay. Okay, do I want to do this? I mean, it doesn't look like we can't get back to the other pipe or anything, so I guess this is the only option. So let's actually just save right here, 'cause here's another save block. So that's kind of terrifying, maybe. I don't know. Oh boy, what are these? I didn't even see these guys. They came in from 3D. I think they flipped out from 3D or whatever. They're playing a soccer game. Holy crap. Whoa. Freaking FIFA skills right there. So, look at that. They can just kick each other. They can block each other from killing each other 'cause they're pro soccer players or football if you're in other parts of the world. But I'm an American, so soccer or die or just soccer or GTFO. And ha, I blocked his freaking nuclear soccer ball shot. What the hell was that? Freaking nuclear strike. Literally, it was a strike with the he strike he stri he striked striked, would that be correct? He striked the soccer ball, and it was a nuclear soccer strike. Okay, that was a really terrible joke. Man, okay, my jokes are I'm feeling better than I was in the last video, but my jokes are still really crappy today. I don't know what's going on. I think I'm dying, guys. I think I'm dying. I think I'm slowly dying. I don't know. I don't know, man. To be honest, I'm kind of out of it today too, and I think that's just because it's pretty crappy weather outside. It's a pretty crappy day today. It's raining outside, so the rain never really puts me in a very good mood. So I don't know. Hey, let's just enjoy playing this game because it's the nostalgic original Mario Cave level, and so that's okay. That's really all the pipes do is they just skip the freaking EA FIFA 16 match, scrubby 1v1 FIFA 16 match. Who is best Ultimate Team player? Well, it looks like there's nothing else here. I just ruined the Premier League game or whatever. So. Let's keep going. Oh crap, there's more friggin' Premier League players. Let's go. Friggin' Barclays Premier League. Is it Barclays or Berkeleys? I don't know. I'm not friggin' British, so. Halt! Whoa, they're d soccer guards. Whoa, doing that, living that part-time job life, huh? Part-time Royal Guard, part-time Premier League player. I don't know about you guys over in the UK, but I feel like that's a kind of life you could live in Britain. I don't always guard the Buckingham Palace, but when I do, I make sure they never score a goal. That was a really terrible joke. I'm sorry. Halt! You will not score a goal today! That wasn't supposed to be an accent. I hope you guys realize that. Yeah, you! This is Bowser's Castle! And his burliness doesn't like chumps like you geeking up the place. Hey, I'm not the geek around here. That's that faggot Francis over there. The 4chan loser. You're about to get a complimentary nose job, courtesy of my shell. Nose job. Okay, I'm not even gonna. Come on out, fellas. Let's guard this goal, if you know what I'm saying. Yeah! Yeah, although those guys aren't the freaking FIFA 16 players. What the hell? Maybe this guy is like in the FIFA league, but these other three guys are like the actual video game FIFA 16 players. Yeah, that's probably what's going on here. Come and get some, you freaking geek. Except I'm not the geek, so I don't know what you're going on about. Let me just okay. I thought it would just like glitch out. I don't know what I thought was gonna happen there. You know what, man? I have a surprise attack. You ain't gonna see this one coming. Oh boy. Haha! Who's the goalie now, huh? Who's the goalie now? Oh! Wrecked! Yo, I should be in the freaking Premier League. That was MLG as hell. Oh boy. Oh boy. Haha! Wait. Oh, I thought that was gonna. Well, get wrecked anyways. Oh, crap. Whoa. Can I just pick up one of these bullets and just finish these guys off? Hold on. Haha, get intercepted. Oh, that was a freaking snipe. Oh, them trick shots, bro. Oh, what is this freaking intense ass EDM music? What the hell is this? Best Monster Cat. Monster Cat 027 confirmed. Oh boy. Oh boy. Monster Cat 27 confirmed. I just killed the I killed the cannon. I killed the cannon. I killed the cannon. Well, now what? I mean, I think this is actually just a fortress. Yeah, here's more of the Great Reader's castle. Oh, Great Reader. Oh boy. What are we gonna do here? What do we have to do? Is there something I'm missing out on here? Hold on a second. Oh boy. I mean, this is kind of challenging. Oh wait. Oh, the red X. Oh, I know what he meant. Oh boy. X marks the spot. Oh crap. Oh damn. That pixel knows what's up. Oh, he knows what's up. Oh, Allahu Akbar. Get wrecked, Obama. Holy crap. Yo. I'm assuming that was Bowser. Yeah, there's the Great Reader. We just bombed him. Yes, get bombed. It's ISIS time. ISIS versus North Korea. Who would win? Now that is a rap battle I want to see. Jihadi John versus Kim Jong-un. Who would win? Please tell me someone didn't just blow up my awesome lair. Ah, get wrecked, you scrub lord. Hey, who's this faggot? I know that stash from somewhere. I'm gonna stop trying. That voice is just terrible. And Princess Peach? I see you brought the bitch along, if you know what I'm saying. No. Why do you always have to do that? Oh, that's like the 100th time you've shown up at my castle and screwed everything up. Ah, Bwark, I can't believe you. Get that bitch out of here. What just happened? Holy crap, he's just forming another one. He's forming walls with the power of North Korea. You see, Kim Jong-il is really magic. He granted his son magical powers. But now you've entered a fortress of pain, Mario. Pain, that stands for practical ass, pain. That stands for practically an insane nerd. That's what Francis is. Ha ha ha.
Funny joke.
Alright, I'm gonna stop eating the mic now. No more sequels. It's gonna end right here, right now. Once and for all. Oh crap. No. Super Paper Mario confirmed. Last game in the Mario series confirmed. 2016? Oh crap. Well, there's only one way to find out, and that's if we kill the Great Reader of North Korea, of I mean True Korea, because it's not North Korea. There's only True Korea. It's Korea. It's the only real Korea. The South Korea is actually a fake Korea. That's not the real Korea. That's the fake Korea. So, oh crap! We gotta bomb this guy. I mean, there's no other way to do it. We just gotta Allahu Akbar. It's Jihadi John versus Kim Jong-un. See, Kim Jong-un, this is why you're not attacking us, because if you try to attack us like that's exactly what we're gonna do to him. If he tries to attack the US like that, nope. Two bombs is all we need to kill him. Not even. We only need like 1.7 bombs to kill him or something. Wow, that was easy. No! I hate Mario. It's not fair. I call hacks. You're cheating because you're just jealous of my skills.
Mario, oh my god. Oh, I haven't seen you in like 2 minutes. Oh, that was so scary. I thought I was gonna die. Are you okay, Mario?
Shut up, bitch. Ah, Princess Peach, my lovely wife. What the hell? Your wife? What? Just stop with the freaking fan fiction. Ugh. What? Are you kidding me? How could you forget our big day? Yeah, this is the beginning of the game. You don't remember that, you stupid bitch? This is why women belong in the kitchen. Please don't take that seriously.
That sham was not a wedding. Oh, what are you doing here anyway, Bowser?
How should I know? I was locked up in Count Black's stupid castle. His castle is so stupid. It's so black. It's so stupid. My castle's even better. I made it in Minecraft. When all of a sudden, bam! Me and the minions God damn it. I'm done. Nope. Me and the minions woke up face down in this field. Then we found this awesome castle, and I thought, why not make myself a lair? Yeah, I found this castle on some random kid's Minecraft server, and I was like, I'm gonna take it over, you big freaking scrub. And that, guys, is why I haven't played Minecraft in a while. It's just, I mean, Minecraft. I don't know what to do on it anymore. The game's still good. It's not like it's bad or anything, but you know, it's like... I haven't really done any mods yet either. I gotta do some like mods or something to make it more interesting, cause I haven't played Minecraft in so long, because it's just, it's the same thing over and over. Like, I mean, the game's good and I like to play with my friends once in a while, but I haven't been interested in it that much. It's fun to just relax and play, though, you know, just to kind of relax. But, well, you see, Bowser, we really need your help. Why don't you come with us if you really love me so much?
Wait, what? You can't be serious, stupid bitch. What the hell?
Was that supposed to be talking, or, I mean, what the hell? Come on. You can't say one thing other than, yeah. I mean, it's not that hard. Seriously, just one thing other than yeah or wahoo. Ah, who am I kidding? This is Mario. Bleck got us married just to make a chaos heart so that he could destroy the world? I didn't realize that was supposed to be a question. Yes, and that is why we need you to help us find the pure hearts. Yeah, come on, Bowser.
No, I don't wanna, because I'm a little stupid faggot. I'm a little 12-year-old boy. And I'm a fraggot, and I'm not gonna do what my mama says.
I'd think about it if it was for you, but there's no way I'm helping Mario. We don't have time for you to be a big baby about this, you stupid faggot. Come on, Bowser, please. This is why I can't trust guys.
But I'm Bowser. Oh, you're supposed to love me. I'm grade A 100% prime cut final boss. I mean, I'm the real nigga. I'm gonna take over the world any day now, because I'm Kim Jong-un and I'm just a big man child. You know, I didn't really think about that, how much the two relate. No way am I helping Mario. He's always trashing my awesome plans.
Please, for me, please.
No, you bitch, get out of here. I never liked you anyway. What
the hell do you want, Mario? What'd you say? If the world ends, there's not gonna be any world for me to rule? That was like a Dr. Robotnik moment there. And what will happen to your poor minions who were caught by Count Bleck? They've been brainwashed. They now do his evil bidding, not your evil bidding. Now your minions will have to toil under a different cruel and merciless master. Oh, shame, shame, shame.
But, why you? Urf, urf, goddammit, Blog. Blog. That's the sound I make when I'm pissed. Fine, I'll join your stupid quest. You happy? You happy? Now will you shut the hell up?
Oh, thank you, Bowser. You're so sweet.
Yeah, shut the hell. No, I'm not sweet. I'm... Stop it. You have cooties. And I'm not helping Mario just to save a bunch of worlds. I'm doing it so I can be with Peach, because I'm totally not a big man child. I'm only doing it so I can rule someday. So don't get all cuddly with me, Mario. Whoa. That's a little weird, Bowser. I wasn't planning to do that anyway, but okay.
All right, Bowser, you big sweetie.
Shut the hell up. Bowser joined your party.
Yes, that's right, guys. In Super Paper Mario, you can play as Bowser.
You never saw it coming. When controlling the Great Reader, press down on the D-pad to breathe fire on your enemies. Whoa, now you can breathe fire. This is pretty cool, man. I bet you, one of those fake achievements that the North Korean leaders always get claimed of doing is that Kim Jong-un can breathe fire. It's probably there somewhere. His breath is ferocious, so use it to drop any enemy that stands in your way. Drop the base, too, because he's breathing the sick beats. He's breathing mixtape. He's breathing my mixtape that totally exists. Lord Bowser, I'm sorry I didn't win the FIFA match. I kind of ruined your ultimate team, but I'm sure you can do some microtransactions and get them back. I mean, your crabbiness, are you leaving us? What? Oh, yeah, minions, hold down the fort until I return. Oh, wait, there is no fort left. What, where do you, your lair is safe with us, sir, except there's only one problem.
There is no fort left! Oh, sir, it seems that Count Bleck has brainwashed some of your loyal hench people. They're probably going to be forced to attack you, so feel free to dole out punishment. Probably. Of course, we'd love to come along and defend you, but, you know, we just gotta go play some FIFA and Ultimate Team or anything like that, you know. And we just don't want to get in the way, you know, your heinousness. Clobber that count for us. Hey, Goomba, shut the hell up, you're not allowed to talk. Yeah, anyone who wears a cape and a monocle is just begging for a beating. Haha, we're gonna freaking quickscope him. Long live King Bowser! Hail Hitler! Yes! For the great reader. I wonder if Kim Jong-un secretly hails Hitler in his free time. He probably does. Let's just leave it at that. We'll miss you, your surliness.
Hey guys, let's go over to the club now. I heard they got the real good bitches over there, you know.
We'll be off totally not throwing a house party now. See you later, Bowser. Ha ha ha. Oh, you guys, how silly of you.
That's all, bro.
Fine, come on, let's go get your stupid precious heart or whatever you call it. I believe the correct term would be pure heart. I said move it! Hey, I'm Jihadi John. You can't control me. Well, looks like they're gone anyways. They're just gone now. Because I'm Bowser. Because I'm Bowser. And I can also do this. Yes, he has the ultimate power. So now, on our team, we have Jihadi John, average bitch, and now Kim Jong-un. Let's freaking go. This is the real ultimate team. None of that Madden or FIFA garbage. Nah, screw that. This is the real EA ultimate team. Let's just check if there's anything in 3D real quick. Okay, it doesn't seem like there's anything in 3D. So you know what? Kim Jong-un, you do the honors. There we go. Stage 1 complete. There we freaking get. Stage 1 is complete. And I guess that marks the end of this episode. Yes, let's save our progress and oh yeah, that's right, we gotta do some reading now. MLG guy, it's your turn.
With Bowser in the party, the three heroes made a most unlikely trio. Peach attempted to explain the quest to Bowser, but it made him grunt in confusion. As Mario walked ahead, he spotted something that made him briefly stop and stare. "What is it, Mario?" asked Peach, as she turned to see the blue expanse ahead. The great glittering waves of the tile pool stretched as far as she could see. Fort Francis was somewhere across the water.
Okay, so, blue expanse, the tile pool. Bloops ahoy! Was that supposed to be like Chips Ahoy? Because if it was, then you get half credit. And we're just underwater now. We're just underwater now. Immediately just in the ocean. No explanation whatsoever. Oh yeah, look at that attack. Bowser actually has double the attack power of Mario and Peach. That actually makes a lot of sense. And I guess I don't really need to worry about drowning because this is Mario and it's not Mario Galaxy. So I guess this is a good place to end it. You know, just underwater, just definitely casual. Totally makes sense, you know, just perfect physics. Alright guys, well, I finished stage 1, and just as I said before, that is going to be the end of this episode. I feel like this video definitely turned out better than the last one, and it's kind of gloomy outside today, but I'm not having so much of an off day as I was the other day. So today we got another squad member, and now we're ready to go deeper into chapter 3. Get it? Because it's the ocean, ha 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 ha! But as I said in my Thinking Positively video, I did 3 videos of Super Paper Mario this week, so now I'm going to be taking the second week of April off from YouTube. But before I do that, I've actually got one more video coming up, but you guys are just going to have to wait and see what it is. But as for Paper Mario, we are going to continue this sometime next week. So that's all for this video, everybody. If you enjoyed, then don't forget to leave a like. Let's try to get 15 likes on this video. One like equals one FIFA 16 Ultimate Team player. I'll just give you a card and you just buy a pack or something, I don't know. And also, share this video with your friends if you think they are good enough to watch it. I mean, you gotta have enough swag to watch it, obviously. And if you haven't already, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below if you don't want to miss out on more Let's Play Super Paper Mario and other videos just like this one in the future. I'm off to go, do something now. I mean, I don't really know. Keep an eye open for that one extra video coming up soon, and that's all for now, everybody. Have a good week, and I will see you all later. Peace out, everybody. Peace out, dude. I don't know why I say that so much. Hey, lady, I'll show you my hard drive.